If you want to know more about interesting apps and their new features that can help you in day-to-day life, then click the red color subscribe button below. Google Keep app is a note-taking service developed by Google, which has large sticky notes in its user interface. It helps you to capture notes and get a reminder later at the right place or the right time. You can speak a voice memo on the go and have it automatically converted from speech to text. Grab a photo of a poster, receipt, or document and easily organize. You can also convert these images to text. Google Keep makes it easy to capture notes, list for yourself and share it with your friends and family members. Google Keep app has many useful features. To find out these features, watch the video till the end. You can add notes, list to your Google Keep. For example, grocery list or stationery or to-do list, etc. Google Keep gives you the opportunity to add photos to the notes. This way, it becomes very interesting to sort out the notes. If you are traveling and suddenly you want to write down something that's very important, then you can do so by recording a voice memo. Google Keep will record it as a voice and also convert it into text in real time. This way, it helps you to save a lot of time. These features are particularly useful in business meetings or academic lectures. You can easily plan a surprise party by sharing your Google Keep notes with others and collaborating with them in real time. To do this, you can add collaborators to the Google Keep note. This way, each member can tick the items that they are bringing, and all the members are notified in real time. This helps in contribution much more fun. You can also use this feature when you are at grocery store, so your partner will know which items you have already bought. You can get the items checked in real time. Let's say if I bought first two items, I'm going to checkmark it and my friends will see these changes. They will know that these two items are already bought, so it could be really useful when planning a trip also. If you like the Google Keep because it is very simple to use, then click the like button below. Google Keep has functionality of colors to code the notes. It helps to organize the notes very quickly. There are different ways to color code the notes, with color options like white, red, orange, yellow, green, teal, blue, or gray. You can choose yellow for personal notes, blue for professional notes. You can also choose red color for the things that you really want to do. These colors can help us to identify different notes very fast. You can also put labels on the notes. For example, you can choose a label like shopping. So whenever you click the label called shopping, all the shopping related items will show up at one place. Similarly, you can put the label like professional note, personal note, etc. Google Keep works on your phone, tablet, computer, and Android wearables. Everything you add synchronizes across all your devices, so your notes are always with you. The right note at the right time. Well, if you need to remember to pick up some groceries, Google Keep allows you to set a location-based reminder for your grocery list. So whenever you are near the grocery store, Google Keep will pop up notification immediately. This feature is very useful and it is very amazing. Google Keep offers a variety of tools for taking notes, including text, list, images, website links, and audio. Users can set reminders which are integrated with Google Now. You can also set the time-based reminders in Google Keep. For example, you need to recharge your mobile, attend some meeting, or need to call someone at specific time, then you can use this feature. This reminder will also appear on Google Calendar. This feature allows you to become more productive. Text from images can be extracted using optical character recognition. Google Keep converts images to text, which could be useful in a variety of situations, including shopping receipt, creating important notes or references, etc. To use this feature, just select the image, then click the plus icon, then select drawing option. Then click the three dots on the upper right corner. Thereafter, click grab image text option. That's it, guys. Now Google Keep will grab the text from the image. It also allows you to view notes from a multi-column view to a single column view. If you have written some previous notes on the Google Keep, then you can also convert these text notes into checklist anytime. While using a note, touch the plus icon in the lower left corner of the screen and then tap the checkboxes. Google Keep will add a checkbox to the start of every new line, and you can start checking items off as you complete them. Google Keep has a feature through which you can draw inside Google Keep. You can also make handwritten notes, which is pretty amazing. Select a note, then click on drawing. Now you can take the handwritten notes. It has option to choose colors. You can highlight some important text in between. Google Keep can convert the normal note into an online paper. Just click on the three dots, then select the show grid, and now choose your grid. It's done. Good job, guys. Google Keep also has the ability to access Gmail account. Google Keep has added the ability for users to pin notes. So your most important notes will always appear on the top of the Google Keep user interface. Just select the note and tap the push pin icon in the upper right corner. Speaking of search, Google Keep's search function can do a lot more. Just tap the search box at the top of the app's main screen and then scroll down a bit. You will see tools for filtering your notes like list, images, URLs, etc. For example, if I click yellow, I am going to see all my personal notes, and if I click blue, I will get work-related notes. You can find your reminders very easily. The simple solution is tap the three-line menu icon in Google Keep upper left corner and select reminders. There you will see a list of notes which has been attached as a reminder, and you can find exactly when or where it is set to give you reminder. You can also work on a note without affecting your original copy. Google Keep has an easy solution for doing just that. Open a note, then tap the three dots menu icon in the lower right corner and select make a copy. You will be taken to an exact replica of the note while your original version remains untouched. Google Keep allows you to organize your notes more efficiently. Just drag and drop your notes and list to rearrange them. You can have shortcut to add labels by using hashtag. Quickly choose the label for the note and that's it. Google Keep can also integrate with Google Doc. You can also drag images from Google Keep to Google Docs or drag the checklist item there. Similarly, you can transfer note from Doc to Google Keep. You can also create sublist in Google Keep. Just drag the six dots towards the right hand corner. Google Keep has a shortcut on Windows PC. You can convert initial checklist by pressing the Windows key L, which will open a new list. Which Google Keep app feature you like? Is it simple user interface, or because it converts the voice notes into text notes automatically, or because it converts images to the text? Put your answer in the comment below. We would love that, and others will too. Hey, if you enjoy this video, that's cool. We got more stuff on our YouTube channel, so click the subscribe button below. Thank you so much, guys, for watching the video till the end.